At least 27 people died in two road accidents in Algeria overnight, including when a bus smashed into a truck. In one crash on Friday night, a bus and a truck collided on the road connecting Constantine to the Mediterranean port of Djeel in the northeast of the country, leaving 18 dead and 11 injured. The officials say six children were among those killed. In Borj Badji Mokhtar, a Sahara Desert region bordering Mali, nine people died when a 4x4 and a truck crashed. Traffic accidents are common in the North African nation, often due to speeding.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.